Charlie Waring has sent us an email asking how to paint the chapter badge of the Exorcist chapter of Space Marines. Now, this chapter badge is a skull with ram horns on it, and actually is much easier to paint than it first appears because of that skull in the middle. For that, what we can do is just apply a transfer, and that's exactly what I've done with my example miniature just here. Now, this skull is from the transfer sheet that comes with the Intercessors box set. It's the Ultramarines Infantry transfer sheet, and I just applied it in the middle there using the usual technique. So that is, first of all, to put down hard coat on the shoulder pad to make sure the transfer applies nice and smoothly, then put the transfer on, and then seal it down using Lamium Medium to also mat down the shoulder pad as well. Now after that we just need to add on the ram horns using Ceramite White for the first step, and then we're also going to need a shabty bone, and then finally a little bit of Rhinox hide. But first of all, Ceramite White, what we need to do is use a small airbrush to apply it, and you just need a small amount of this paint thinned down on your palette. And I've got some grey paint on here so you can clearly see what I'm doing. What I'm going to do is just thin it down with a bit more water than we would normally, as is the case with freehanding, so the paint flows nice and easily. You want to bring it down to about this kind of consistency here, then make sure you get the excess paint off your brush, and then what we're looking to do is to paint the curls of the horns on it. And they come out from the side roughly around here, and then paint them in a kind of C shape going round to a point around about there. Then all you got to do is widen them out at the base like this. And there we are, the horns are applied. Now if you struggle with freehanding, you could leave the chapter badge here, but if you want to take it to the next step, what you need is a shabty bone, and with this what you do is apply a layer of this over both the skull and the horns. And finally, we just need to add some ridges to the horns using Rhinox Hide, and for this, still using small airbrush, what you do is start painting a line just along there like that, and then do a few running down the horn. And with that, the chapter badge is complete. So, Charlie, I really hope it's answered your question, and I really hope it helps you out. As you can see, doing this badge is much easier than it first appears. So, have fun painting your Space Marines, and we'll see you all again soon.